Hello guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Have your iPhone ever run into a boot loop like this? It keeps restarting itself with the Apple logo going off and on in loops. Often happens when you update, restore, or simply restart your device. Not to worry, this is a common iOS issue that could be easily fixed with the tricks in this video. Let's dive in. If you don't have a computer around, the force restart is always free and worth a shot. For iPhone 12, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button. Let it go when the Apple logo reappears. Okay, it doesn't seem to work. Let's move on to the next one. I understand that you prefer not to lose any data in this process. So let's try updating or reinstalling iOS using iTunes. Once open it, plug your phone into the computer, then put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 12, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button till you see the connect to laptop icon. Then proceed with the update right here. Download the firmware. Then here you go. The odds are that iTunes could give you errors and fail to complete the update, and then suggest a restore instead. While you'll lose all the stuff on your device, have to admit, the restore has a much higher success rate after all. If you want to try some alternatives to save the data, ReiBoot might be a nice option. So once launched, make sure your phone are connected and in recovery mode. Then click enter to use the system repair feature. Here you have two options, the standard repair and the deep repair. One helps you secure the data, another guarantees higher success rate. Let's go with the standard one. Download the firmware to a location that has enough space. Then here we go. This may take a while. Relax and have a cup of tea. In my case, I finally get the boot loop issue fixed with this one, but in some cases, you might need to run the standard repair a few more times to boost the chance, or consider going with the deep repair. There are always some upsides about a fresh start. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.